So let's consider the example of this program here where we do an add and then we should branch to the label, but instead we mispredicted and go to a divide and we really should have executed this multiply. As far as the processor is concerned, it could look like we first did this, then we did this, then we finally did this, resolved the branch, undone this, done this. So at some given point in time, the processor sees maybe this as fully executed, but not committed. At that same point in time, only this instruction is perhaps committed, so the programmer sees just this as done. If the program finishes this, until the processor finishes this here, the programmer is not going to see that as executed. So the programmer never really sees, for example, this divide, because by the time the programmer sees something after the branch execute, the branch completes execution, and at that point we kill the divide, we remove it from the ROB, so the programmer will finally see the branch execute, but after that, the processor will start fetching from here, so the next thing the programmer sees is this. So the programmer never really sees execution of any wrong path instructions, and on exceptions, the programmer never sees any instructions other than those that should have been executed. So basically, this commit is really kind of the officially executed, whereas the actual execution before we broadcast the result is simply kind of the internal state of the processor that is maybe not reflected to the outside world until we are sure that everything is fine with the result.